of okra. We have okra, fresh okra, jowar flour, gram flour, corn flour, oil, crushed peanut, sesame seeds, salt according to taste, garlic powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, a pinch of sugar. Hello everyone, welcome to superveggiedelight.com. I'm Bhavna and today I'm making a masala dal stuffed okra, and for that I have the all flours. This is a jowar flour, gram flour, and the corn flour, and I'm going to mix everything. So we are preparing the stuffing masala here, and to this now I'm going to add the crushed peanut, sesame seeds, the cumin powder, salt, sugar, a little bit of garlic powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder, and the coriander powder. Mix everything well. And for the moisture, I'm going to add the oil now. A little bit more oil. So I think this is enough. Yes, when you mix it well, you will be able to know that whether it needs more oil or not, but this is how you want. So when you filling this stuffing into the okra, it stays there. I mean, it does not come out. So the masala is ready, and now I'm going to show you the okra. The okra, I'm going to show you how you're going to cut it. Take out both ends, and then from the center, cut, and then you have to make the space to fill the stuffing. This is how you want. I'm going to show you some more. So take out both ends, and then from the center, cut it and make a space. So I have already cut the rest of the okra, so I'm going to fill them now. For this you will have to use your hand, because otherwise you won't be able to fill the okra properly. Take out all the garbage here. And I have a pan already heated, and I'm going to add oil. And as we fill the okra, stuff the okra, I'm going to put it into the pan directly. You can finish all your stuffing, and then you can also fry, you can add it to the pan, but because I don't have too much, I'm just going to stuff it and then right into the pan. So this is how you're going to fill them. Fill them properly and with a good amount, enough amount of masala. And that going into the pan. I love this okra, stuffing okra. They are very good with this rice. You can serve with the rice. We usually make the curry, the Gujarati curry rice, and this masala dal okra, stuffed okra. And if you think that this is bigger for you, you can cut from the center again and then put into the pan. I'm going to reduce the heat. Once it's done, you can bring it down to the medium heat and then let them cook on the medium heat so they cook through evenly and cook well. And they become very crispy, crunchy when they are done. So we are about to fill all the okras. So stuffing was enough too. Sometimes if you get short of the stuffing, you can make it again. But if you have about 10 to 12 okras, you will need 3 to 4 tablespoons of jowar flour and 2 to 3 tablespoons of gram flour and just 1 tablespoon of corn flour. And spices you can add according to your taste. And if you just get short of the stuffing just for the few okras, what you can do, you can just cut them and then add to the pan. So when the stuffing of the okra, the some of the stuffing just get out of the, you know, okra, so that they will cook through and they will get flavor, all the flavor, even though you don't stuff them. And when you stir them, you have to be very careful. And do not stir too much. You can just do like this, I mean, every time. So our masala dal stuffed okra is ready. You have to cook them on the very medium heat. It takes about 15-20 minutes to cook through. Okra, we're going to take out onto the serving plate. And serve them with the rice. And if you're making a dal with the rice, and you can serve this way even with the roti, it's very good. Thank you.